Leipzig have won 2 of 2 so far. Promising early signs. De Ligt. Lehmann. Clips one through. Promising move that. Good inroads into enemy territory, but no joy. Lehmann. Now he's wondering who wants it. Lehmann. In a wide position, so towering header harmlessly behind. That's a poor kick by the keeper, he's just given it straight back. Olmo. Leipzig picked up all 3 points from their previous game. The win, however narrow, really important. Leipzig have it back and they can go again. Now the pass. He's got away. De Ligt. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. There could be trouble here, but for now the referee is keeping his cards in his pocket. Out towards the flank. Promising run he's making on the right. Great run this, he's covered quite a distance. Lovely little display of skill that is. Shoots! That really should have hit the net.
Well, Peter, he clearly felt he was being invited to shoot, and it wasn't the worst decision he could have made.
That is a poor kick by the keeper, been intercepted. De Ligt, here's a clever pass. And he's cut it out. Up towards the front line. Hasebe. Pellegrini, looking to get on the end of this.
Klostermann.
Gets into the right position to intercept. Leipzig are enjoying the lion's share of possession, but nothing yet to show for it. Buta. Over to the left. Has a hit! That is wayward.